Outgoing NEIGRIHMS Director DM Thappa has made some sensational allegations surrounding the state of affairs in the Central Institute. Talking to Northeast Live, Dr Thappa alleged that an implant mafia is working in the institute along with the help of political connections, and a CBI inquiry is a must to bust the racket. Dr Thappa, who was reacting to the decision of the governing council of the meeting to relieve him of his duties, said that from the 28 departments, only one, the cardiology department, finds him wrong, and the other 27 departments and faculty departments have no issues. He also held the HOD, cardiology department, responsible for the anomalies plaguing the institute.
By my intuition and by the actions there, I can say it was pre-planned. Because when I went with this agenda items, okay, I had made a presentation of 175 slides, and Shrimati Gayatri Mishra and Shri Sanjeeva Kumar, the officials of the ministry, they told me you have to cut down your presentation to 10 minutes. And they were video recording the same, how I could make a mockery of myself, okay, if I would have cut down. Actually, I took 1 hour to present the full agenda of 175 slides. And initially, he started misbehaving, insubordinations with me, and he was also threatening with me of my, oh, if you come back to my department, visit my department, I will see to it that you don't exist in this world itself. And now I am fearing for that because I am alleging him again and again of his involvement in this multi-crore business, a syndicate which is working with the Sanju Pharmacy. And I wanted that this matter should be investigated by Central Bureau of Investigations. So he may go to any extent. Actually, when he was organizing protests to some faculty members, he has told, I can go to any extent. I can go to any extent means this protest is just one aspect of it. He can go to any extent to get the things done. So I strongly believe that there may be some kind of a nexus which is working with the politicians. He has mobilized the members of the governing council also.